What's up, guys? Welcome back for the next episode of Space Crew. I feel like we're getting closer and closer to the end of the game. Let's see, we got a champion we can take out. Karr Slabb. Is he our last champion? He's got a big-ass cannon. Okay. We're probably going to have to EMP that guy. Then we got Search Delta Quadrant. Oh, we got to map another thing? Great. No, we're going to take out the champion. That is what we're going to do. Seeker, if you would be so kind as to do what you do. Thank you. Reed. Can head here. And I'll use Seeker to arm and engage the EMP when we get to that point. We're gonna try and stealth through at least one of these jumps. Oh, radiation kind of swung around there and got us. Got Douglas. Right in the face. Sure, we try to get some broadsides on them. You. Every time that giant group shows up, it always gets me a little bit. Yeah, face full of missiles will do that. You thought you could escape. You fool! Seeker can't do that because he doesn't have a high enough ranking. I could send Rockman to do it, but yeah, why not? We could send Rockman to do it. I'm gonna do a stealth mode thing here. What are they doing? Making noise? fighters we would have dealt with just now. Probably upwards of like 15 fighters, to be completely honest. Oh, nice. Man, you can come back to your station just in time to scan that. Can't afford to have our shields out. We might be doing all right offensively, but still don't want to risk it. Jeez, have they even had a chance to get in range of us yet? I don't even think they have. They even get into range to get stationary and start shooting us, it's too late. Hey, leave our unit alone. It's attacking our O2. Kill it! Kill it, Fett! Have to leave that up to the missile launcher, because our side gunners cannot hit that target. Something to retrieve. But you want to bet this is a bad guy. Oh, it's not. Wow. Surprising. Man, fast jump charge takes forever to charge. yeah, just one missile? Okay. That's cool, I guess. Oh, like that. Take him out, Will Mama. Interesting target with those missiles. You know, the asteroid field. I'm not gonna tell you how to do your job, but, you missed. Get a good old inspirational speech going. I'm surprised they haven't had anything added, like, I don't know, upgrading your comms array or something so that tagging things is faster, or you can tag multiple targets at once, that kind of a thing. I haven't, you can do that, though. Give them a barrage of missiles to the face! Yeah. Tried to run. Missiles chased him down. I think this is our last jump. Whoa. That's pretty cool. Rockman over here to the security station. Where is he? Oh, right, we don't have anyone on scanners, so of course we can't do it. Shields first. And he's almost done. One more missile. Come on, one more missile. There you go. Now everybody should be leaving. Easy peasy. Just the way you like it. The worst part is waiting for the enemies to leave because we can't accelerate time until they leave, even though they've disengaged. Come on, there we go. All things considered, that was fairly easy. And that was with everybody tagged. It would have gone even faster if I hadn't tagged everyone. That's fine. No enemies inbound. Surprising. Normally they retaliate. Not upset, though. And I really feel like if a ship wanted to use only energy weapons, they would be really behind the curve as far as overall damage and survivability would be concerned. Relatively close to the warp beacon, too. I will be glad when we don't have to constantly go through like 5 or 6 or 7 jumps just to complete an objective. At least we didn't have to fight too many on the way back. That's not too bad. Alright. Defeated the champion. Retrieved an item and scanned some phasmid tech. Not bad. Search a Delta Quadrant. Okay. I mean, all I've really got left to do is upgrade some stuff. That's about it. Could get a better med bay, I suppose. But is it better? I don't think it is, actually. Spend 1,000 on a different grav gen. Yeah, I think we're pretty much set as far as our ship's layout is concerned. Anyway, that's going to do it for that episode. A little bit shorter, especially considering the last episode I did. But anyway, I will catch you all later. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.